I'd just like to say thank you. I'm not going to embarrass anyone, but we've been put up, for want of a better word, for the last couple of days in a very, very nice place by some very, very lovely people. I'd just like to say thank you for them doing that for us.
Same here. Okie dokie. This is a song called Malvern Moon. Anybody know Malvern? Great, isn't it?
It's hilly, isn't it?
Not as nice as Shrewsbury, though. that's where my partner came from originally, Malvern. And
you've been a bit, haven't you?
I have, yes. And this is a song about the very first time that we ever kind of got together. And it was when we were at college in London, Goldsmiths. Anyone heard of Goldsmiths? Yeah, well, we were there. And I was from Wolverhampton. Talk like that, you know, how you going? All right, look. She said, oh, I like you. And I said, oh, great. I had a great big beard then and long black, you would never have known me. And
no account of a taste.
She invited me up to Malvern as a friend, and I left as a lover.
Oh. There you go.
So this is Malvern Moon, I hope you like it. It's a bit more up-tempo.
Don't go too much.
I hope we haven't depressed you too much.
Don't go too late. All
right, I won't go too late. I've got a plectrum in my hand, so it's getting
He gets wild with a plectrum in his hand. It's very unusual for us.
Okay, this is Malvern Moon. What's a cap?
Glad I spotted that. It's one of those things you hardly ever use, though.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He's the capo man, you see. He rarely uses
it. I'm a capo designer.
Second, yeah.
I hope you like this. It's a bit of fun. Right.
That's it. Old Cokey.
Thank you.